I'm joined by 2024's fastest rookie, Kyle Larson. Kyle, you haven't been considered a rookie in motorsports in a really long time, so to have this honor here at this track today, what does it mean to you?
No, I think it's fun. It's been pretty interesting to be, I guess, a rookie again, but I totally feel like one here. You're getting to drive an Indy car, you know, something that's completely different, you know, than what I've ever driven. So, yeah, it's fun. It's fun to go through all the festivities, and I've never been a part of a rookie luncheon, especially this big. So, everything about the Indianapolis 500 and the tradition is really cool.
Now that the dust has kind of settled on qualifying, take me through those four laps, the first time you ran them and then when you went out again on day two. Just kind of how did you kind of settle into yourself and get into this space?
Yeah, I mean, obviously I don't know how the rest of the rookies felt, but like, I've never made a true qualifying run, just Fast Friday making kind of mock runs. So yeah, your nerves are a little bit up and all that. And then we had the plenum fire on the final lap, so didn't get to complete our run, but the way that the qualifying is, you know, like, you get to go again. So like, that actually like brought my nerves down, knowing that when that run was done, yeah, I could go again. So I felt way more calm the next time and felt like I hit my marks, hit my shift lights and all that, you know, better. So, but like, as you keep going, it gets more sketchy because, at least mentally for me, like, you know, they're trying to trim the car out more, you know, they're trying to, you know, push for a little bit more speed. And when you do that, the car gets a little bit more on edge. So it was just nervous about what to anticipate with all that.
Being able to go back and practice and get back into the race car you kind of started testing on, things like that, how did that start to feel? Did you feel more comfortable when you were running in packs, like it was a more familiar form of racing?
Yeah, that's the most pack running I've gotten to do yesterday. So, and that was my first time kind of charging pit lane and getting to do some pit stops at the end. So I feel way more comfortable, like, and confident that I'm more prepared for the race now. So I was happy with how that all went, and look forward for, you know, one more opportunity to learn. I think there's still a lot of room to get better on fuel savings and all that sort of thing. And the pit exit, you being like really aggressive on speed and all that to maximize time. So yeah, we'll see. But I feel like we're in a good spot.
With the double looming ahead, does it feel like it's this close, or do you feel like once Fast Friday is done, that'll be kind of like, oh wow, it's really happening?
Yeah, I don't know. I think the week's definitely gone by fast. Like, I can't believe I've already been here more than a week now at this point. So yeah, and then, you know, I think it'll probably slow down these next few days because we're not on track finally. But yeah, and then the atmosphere and the, you know, expectations of what the event's going to be like just keep building every day. So I really look forward to Carb Day, to see the crowd and feel all that, and then do the parade on Saturday, and then, you know, get to experience something I probably never experienced before with the race on Sunday and that atmosphere. So just the whole experience has been great, and look forward to the rest of it.
What are you looking forward to the most out of all of the traditions that come along with race day and race day weekend?
I don't know. I've been here as a fan a couple times to experience race morning and all that, but never obviously been as a competitor. So I really want to take the time Sunday to like take a deep breath and look around and soak it in, because, you know, I don't know if I'll ever run this race again. So, you know, it might be my only experience. So I want to really remember it and not miss out on, you know, much. So I look forward to me experiencing it, but also others that are part of, you know, this, you know, Hendrick 1100 miles experience to live it as well. So, you know, Jeff Gordon, Jeff Andrews, Rick Hendrick, my family, my friends that are coming, the fans that have really, you know, looked forward to seeing me do this. So yeah, it's been great, and you know, really look forward to that atmosphere on Sunday.
Awesome. Kyle, thank you so much.
Thanks.